I can do this. Let's go. My legs are feeling this, guys. There are over 452 stairs just to get to this temple. What god lives in a temple this far? Is it a workout god? Look at the night view. Isn't it spectacular? A lot of people not only come here for the temple, but also for the night view. I still got all those stairs left. Wish me luck. Guys, I finally made it to our number one temple, which is Nanshanfude Temple at Honglu-di. Look at all these people here. Let's check out this popular temple.
Number one, Nanshanfude Temple. Hello, Mr. Liu. I was wondering what god does Fude Temple worship?
Nanshanfude 公主寺呢是 Fude 正神土地公。
What's special about Fude Temple?
Fude 公的特色主要信众来这边都是以求财为主。
What kind of work do the worshippers do?
产业的话以房屋中介啦、保险业啦、各个大的百货公司也都会一起过来团拜。
Let's take a closer look inside the temple. Wow, I am speechless. Look at all these details. Also, I've never gotten so close to gods before. This is so cool. What is special about this temple is that they kept the original look of the temple and built around a bigger temple. Isn't that amazing? That's really rare.
Julie, 来到烘炉地，一定要帮你介绍，一定要做的一件事啊，就是要摸我们这个元宝，时来运转。是。来，我们怎么做呢？就是把钱投进去以后，来，你就转，把钱转，哎，滚到自己身上来。Come
on, I want more money.
接下来呢，还有我们这个全台独有的，啊，这个土地公换钱母的，来，一样，我们把钱投进去以后，来，我们从这里拿钱母，对，啊，把这钱母留在身上。再来呢，你一定要先摸胡须，用手摸胡须求福气，啊，求生子。再来手摸元宝，那求财富，啊，富贵，啊。再来手摸拐杖，哎，求权位，啊。 最后呢，拿到钱母，哦，不要忘记，要去过主炉，哎，绕三圈过主炉以后，跟土地公祈求，啊，然后最后把钱放在你的钱包里面，当做钱母。So
yes, this is basically our sugar granddaddy. He is literally a sugar granddaddy because he loves sweets. If you ever get the chance to come to Taiwan and you want more money, don't forget to come to Fude Temple. I wish you all a wealthy, healthy life. Money, money, money. Those are the top 5 temples in Taipei. The most memorable temple for me was definitely Fude Temple. Because the god will make money rain, make it rain, I know you like that too. If you visit Taiwan, don't forget to go to these temples so that the gods and goddesses will bless you with all the success and happiness in your life. See ya!